Okay, hello all you viewers out there. This is a show just for kids to watch. Just for kids to watch. It's a kids show for all different ages. And this is gonna be a show for grade school kids to watch on their TV, on their iPad. I just gotta focus it here. There, we got it really good. And this is Jack here. This is Jack. And look at the sound going, and we'll be on our way. This is for all the, a 2-year-old can watch this. This is for age for a 2-year-old up to a fifth grade, a kid who's in fifth grade. This is for kids in grade schools. So if you really like the show here, give me a thumbs up or down. And it's fun and funny. It's really funny and fun. And there's a lot of laughing in it. You can laugh at it because it makes you laugh. I'll get the sound on. I'll get the sound going. What you hear in the background is my fan, so it stays cooled down. We'll just turn the TV on for now. And then I have to just get my remote. And it's by the bed. And then here we go. You're gonna laugh at it. It's funny, and it's really it's for all ages.
Racing. welcome, folks, to this super race battle coming at you live from Blizzard Castle. Forget your knights in armor. This is all about slippy chicanes and fiendish fallout.
Yay!
Speed fans, we're at Final Fortress, where all our racers will be hoping for a flying start. Our racers need to be at the top of their game if they hope to master this track's fiendish corners.
Yeah.
gentlemen, we are watching history in the making. Welcome, race fans, to beautiful Carnival Island. Strap in those eyeballs. We've got a race to run. Carnival time, racers. Wind down those windows and samba your way to victory.
Take care of you now.
Pretty spread out, plenty of room to stretch those driving muscles. Welcome to Casino Park, race fans. We've got a scorcher lined up for you today. Question is, which of our eager speedsters are feeling lucky here today? Thank you. face on our hands. I remember this feeling. Excitement! Watch this. Kate will be out of this race if she doesn't turn around now. Now, how is this gonna play out? I hear it. Amy's got the legal hammer that's in the head. There's the rest of the field out there.
Knuckles.
shenanigans, people, because things here at Seaside Hill are about to kick into action. This place might look like a beach, but folks, I'm telling you, it's fast. Today's race, let's go. easily there. Hello from Casino Park. We've got a full house of racers ready to risk it all here today. Don't stop on the roulette wheel. Remember, the house always wins. Thank you. Man, I feel a real tarmac melter coming on here at Carnival Island. Who can resist a samba?
Not me. I can feel that rhythm tickling in my toes.
Let's go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Amy, totally fearless in first place there. Knuckles looks in trouble. Sure hit something hard just then.